Welcome back to the Utopia Sport Complex. As you can see, there's only one sport. So, well, there's no really any way around it. I'm sorry, guys, you need to go down to be saved. I'm gonna have this for now. Yep. So I can blast you in the face with whatever this fires. Did that guard just... Yeah, you got shot as well. I think that guard just shot some random people. I guess it wanted to save them too. Okay. Oh, you pop! Oh, at least you have this in Utopia. Okay, good. Yeah, you use that later. There's no water. What are you thinking? Aha! Well, well, well. Excellent! However, Ladanov will not remit it to you. Run away while you're still alive. Gladly. This artifact will make you invisible for everybody. Just activate it and do your job. Well, that... It's not necessary to... do... Forget it. Add 1% to those so that we can begin recharging them little by little. Yeah, invisibility. We are going to need this by the end game. Hey there. For now, I want to collect a few more info discs, so. Yeah, let's shoot our way out, shall we? Those guys really know how to fire their weapons. Ah! Think they'll let me go free? Nah, there's no way. Quick save! I'm terrible at using that weapon, even though I actually like it. Okay. Utopia Club, where you have 4 choices of soundtrack. That's all the DJ does, he just presses one of the buttons. Qualifications in Utopia City do not mean anything. Great. See? Even the guards care for you because they shoot you. Hey there. You're such a great chef, such a great lady, but you need to be saved.
Don't do this, sir.
Nope. Ah, surprisingly, there's no one guarding the exit. Brilliant. Level complete, and as expected, no one named in that level was of any consequence. Next up is the bank.
Are you going to the bank? Try to get to the bank's vaults. There you'll find what you need.
Oh, sweet. It's payday. So, Bank Utopia. And once again, if this was a real utopia, there wouldn't be any need for banks. I mean, this utopia, it's just mimicking real life. Is that some kind of strange poetry? I mean, it's just like real life, except you can't leave. Well, actually, yeah, that part's like real life as well. I found out that there is an artifact somewhere in the bank's depository. It's not so easy to get there because the bank is very well protected, but I'll try to help you. Thanks, I don't suppose you've got any drills, maybe? So where are the cameras? Utopia City does not have any cameras, apparently. Or at least, Utopia Bank doesn't. Maybe you're making it a utopia in all the wrong ways. Authorization to obtain consumer credit report. Such authorization shall extend to obtaining a credit profile in considering the application of the credit applicant and subsequently. That B looks like an S. For the purposes of update, renewal, or extension of such credit, and for reviewing or collecting the resulting account. A photostatic or facsimile of this authorization shall be valid as the original. I'm actually impressed that they took the time to add that little detail in. There's this too, which says the exact same thing. Going in there.
Excuse me, I didn't mean to.
Well, hello. Oh yeah, TV there. I mean, it's a little laptop. Well, I guess we can use that to get a code, but that's probably going to make everyone hostile, isn't it? Don't want to do that just yet. Not until we find the key that we need to use it on. Oh, now what is this? Excellent! With this card, you can enter the bank's service facilities. Ah, great. No need for a loud drill, then. Good. I never liked the drill, anyway.
What's going on?
What do you mean, what's going on? Ah, yes. A utopia in all the wrong ways. That's a very reflective point. Anyway, can I just go through here? Yeah, I can. Thank you very much. Okay. Nope. In Utopia City, you must use teleporters. Okay, let's try going to the north area. But I want to go to the north area. Come on. There. I remember I had quite a bit of difficulty around here the first time. Yeah, no entering that for me. I don't think these are what we're looking for. The artifact is likely stored in one of the most important looking chambers. Ah, laser control! For the lasers right there! Thanks for putting the laser control right next to the lasers. Makes my job a lot easier. He looks vaguely amused by that. I shall keep that in mind. We can use this computer too, eh? Well, first of all, I want to check out this one. Southern Vault. Looks a bit different. The doors are a different shade of grey. And that's not blinking red. Okay. And if I go over here, I can't go over there. Technical facilities. High voltage. Protective clothing required. Yeah, no computers to be had here. Okay. You're enjoying that locked door over there. Okay then. First of all, let's retrieve this. Yeah, you can help me by not shooting me. Wait, can't actually use that, can we? It just says doors. But, well, we can already open doors. Wait, hold on. Those doors sound oddly powerful. Okay then. Again, the trigger happy. Look at his hand. See, he was twitching. His trigger. Okay, 4712. Bye bye. 4712, excellent. You're doing fine. Thanks, Daisy. Is there a cow on this? Ah, this must be it then. 4712. Yep. Surprised that we need one for that, actually. So that no one can follow us, let's turn that back on. Oh, great, we have light! We have nothing here. Valve? No one's hostile to us here. So we're okay for now. This is almost starting to remind me of Parkan 2. Now, is that a deadly light? Oh! Yes, but not too deadly. Hi there. Having some kind of problem? Let's hoist energy. Okay, the elevator has been activated. Okay, great. Hey, want to get saved? I think if we go this way, there's probably a way to deactivate that energy. Maybe not, or maybe we are just supposed to run past it. It does not do much damage at all. Okay, and more laser control here. Let's raise it just in case we need it. Okay, service area. Interesting. Danger, high radiation. Hoist lever. Ah! I remember this now. Ah, this could be painful. Let's see. We can go up and down using this. Careful, there's a terminating zone out there. You do not want to step out there, you'll be terminated. By who? There are about two or three snipers on the roof. That's why we bought this. Okay. Probably wouldn't actually be any good since it doesn't go up, it just goes down. Okay then, so let's not focus on that. Ah, that is what we want to focus on. Oh, I forgot how to... Oh, wait. No. There weren't really any other places to go, were there? Don't think so. Okay then. Okay. Let's make a little plan here. Because they are not going to like us. The artifact is somewhere beyond those... No, not the artifact. Well, the door control is somewhere... Vault door control is somewhere beyond those doors. So, let's see... Ah, yes, actually, it would not be a bad decision to go down. To go down, because there's a ladder on the other side I can use to break in to the window above. Okay. It's very much a precision rifle, this. It has a slightly faster rate of fire when you aren't zooming in, it seems. These guys are really resilient. No, How come I don't get any armor like that? Well, I suppose I have artifacts. Oh, we dropped an info disc. Must have. If we do not have, then we will likely die. Okay. Gotta make sure we're prepared for this. Might need that. Hold on. Let's check out our energy allocation. Probably will need some ammo in the Lancer and in the Barrett. For now, though, probably mostly going to use the Tornado. Okay, that seems good enough. Let's see. Yeah, just in case we need it, let's have time freeze equipped. Okay, there are going to be a couple of guards in the room right next to us. Oh, there's also going to be a jump here, apparently. Hello! Fine, you're on the right way. There is a control panel for the doors to the depository. As you can see, the guards are reluctant to shatter this ever so expensive glass. What a shame. I don't really care for it. Oh, alright. Good. Ha. Southern vault open. Northern vault open. Hopefully it was the right choice opening both of them. It looked like they might all might both lead to the same room anyway. Large circular room with plenty of desk space. I know a traveller who would be interested in that. Oh great, we're all ready to the southern vault right here. Oh! You see, whenever you're standing in one place in this game, it's likely that you'll be shot in the back. Oh come on, I wasn't even standing in one place. I'm horrible with this gun. Fine, you can have those info discs. Well, this is something. I really want to know what they want to achieve here. Well done. Now run away from here. I'll meet you in the teleport room. Okie dokie. You've picked up an accelerator. Now you're able to move several times faster than any other citizen of Utopia. Brilliant. Let's add 1%. Oh. Keeping cleanup crew busy. Well, clean up crew man. Oh man, come on. Thank you. try. Whew. Okay. Well, that was a rush. Thankfully, we got plenty of invo discs. We are right next to unlocking... I think it's the last weapon. There are not many weapons in this game. Not many at all. Just five. Just five weapons and a kick. And a few artifacts. So, next time, everyone, it will be lunchtime. I'm sure that you have all waited for that. We've done every other level in this hub, actually. And after lunch, well... We'll see what happens after lunch. Till then, bye for now.